5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. And this is ELT, Minotaur launch vehicle is carrying the AA2 launch abort system for a full stress test.
Discharge both sides.
Squib power enabled.
Perfect. So there goes the LAS tumbling a bit. Orion coming down.
Start
everything
data rebroadcast.
Looking good so far.
Recall there are no parachutes on this test today, so once the data recorders have been deployed and the vehicle is no longer transmitting data, TC will call test complete.
Data is being written. We're about to get ejection of those EDRs.